your feet. Like the soft wind calling, like the April sun on a perfect day. Like the bounty from the sea, like the sound of a laughter from a sip of water. Brightens up your day, oh that lovely sip of water. Captivating smile, that romantic guitar playing, like the beauty of the sunset, like the beat of the drum. The energy that's from within, like the sound of a thunder, like the sight of a lightning, takes your breath away. Oh, that lovely Cebuana, simply Cebuana.
For years we have been hearing that we will be able to revive Misiu. So many plans and proposals submitted, so many obstacles came our way, and the biggest challenge is COVID-19. Despite all adversities, we stood back. We focused and believed that we will be able to hurdle all challenges. And here we are presenting to you the candidates of Miss Cebu 2022, the rebirth. Papakanata sika. So thankful of the steadfastness of the Miss Cebu 2022 committee, headed by Philip Rodriguez. Without their time, effort, and dedication, all this would not be possible. We also want to express our heartfelt gratitude to the designers and makeup artists for continuing to patronize Miss Cebu. Without you, this will not also be possible. To our candidates, this will be the start of your journey. Enjoy every minute of it.
Wherever you may go, wherever you may be, the beauty of a Cebuana will put a smile on you, simply like no one else.